My main motivation when I found out I had gestational diabetes was to stay healthy for my family, for my son. My family has experienced type 2 diabetes, and my mother had gestational diabetes, and she was diagnosed with type 2 diabetes after she had my sisters. She actually didn't even know that she can do anything to prevent her type 2 diabetes. I watched my mother and what she went through. She lost her eyesight. She had kidney problems, and that was the only motivation I needed to take charge of my life. Having gestational diabetes does put me at a higher risk of being diagnosed with type 2 diabetes, and it also puts my son at risk for type 2 diabetes. Some of the things that I do now, I exercise and I eat healthier meals. I watch portion size. We don't eat out too much. I am very fortunate. My husband is my chef. And we eat in a lot, we cook a lot. Because I had gestational diabetes, my son is at risk for getting type 2 diabetes, so it is critical that I communicate with the pediatrician so that we can all play an active role in preventing diabetes. It's not easy for a child to adapt healthy styles, so we introduce healthy foods, and we try to invent new ways of sneaking in, like squash, and it works out okay. He tries it out, he likes it, and he eats it. Some of the things that we do as a family to stay active is we take walks in the neighborhood. We go to the park, play basketball, anything that'll keep us together and active. That's what's important for us. One of the things that keeps me motivated is my husband. If I get frustrated or I stop, he's right there for me to remind me of how important I am in his life. And then I also have to stay healthy for my son. He's my biggest motivator. I have to be around for him in his, you know, throughout his life as well. My advice to women who have had a history of gestational diabetes is to get tested and to work closely with their medical team. To learn more about gestational diabetes and preventing type 2 diabetes, visit yourdiabetesinfo.org. I'm Sandra Aguilar-Scott, and my family is preventing type 2 diabetes.